Welcome back, space enthusiasts. Today, we're delving into the depths of the cosmos to uncover the secrets of the largest star in the universe. Do you know which star holds the title for being the largest in the universe? Stars, those magnificent cosmic furnaces that dot the tapestry of our universe, come in all shapes and sizes. But today, we're setting our sights on the behemoths among them, exploring the mysteries of the largest star known to humanity. Stars, those magnificent cosmic furnaces that dot the tapestry of our universe, come in all shapes and sizes. But before we delve into the specifics of UY Scooty, let's take a moment to appreciate the sheer diversity of stars. From the compact, dense cores of neutron stars to the ethereal glow of white dwarfs, each stellar object tells a unique story of its formation and evolution. Stars are born within vast molecular clouds where gravity gradually coalesces matter into dense cores, igniting nuclear fusion and giving birth to these celestial luminaries. As stars evolve over millions or even billions of years, they undergo dramatic transformations, morphing from hot, bright giants to cool, dim remnants. The fate of a star is determined by its mass, with more massive stars meeting explosive ends as supernovae, while smaller stars gently fade into oblivion as white dwarfs. This intricate dance of life and death shapes the fabric of the cosmos, seeding the universe with heavy elements essential for the formation of planets, moons, and even life itself. But amidst this cosmic symphony, there exists a class of stars that defy conventional wisdom with their staggering size and luminosity. These supergiants, of which UY Scooty reigns as a prime example, challenge our understanding of stellar evolution and push the boundaries of what we thought possible in the realm of astrophysics. As we embark on our exploration of UY Scooty, let's remember the awe-inspiring journey that brought us to this moment, where we stand on the precipice of discovery, ready to unravel the mysteries of the cosmos. Main story. Now let's delve deeper into the captivating story of UY Scooty, a star that captivates the imagination with its sheer enormity. Discovered in 1860 by German astronomers at the Bonn Observatory, UY Scooty initially puzzled scientists with its unusual variability and brightness. Named after the observatory's benefactor, Friedrich Wilhelm Argelander, and the constellation Scutum, this massive star continues to intrigue astronomers to this day. UY Scooty belongs to a class of stars known as red supergiants, characterized by their immense size and luminosity. At its peak, UY Scooty would extend beyond the orbit of Mars if placed in our solar system, a testament to its staggering scale. Yet, despite its immense size, UY Scooty is relatively faint when viewed from Earth, owing to its great distance from our planet. Comparing UY Scooty to our Sun is akin to contrasting a towering skyscraper with a humble cottage. While our Sun burns brightly with a surface temperature of around 5500 degrees Celsius, UY Scooty radiates with a cooler glow, hovering around a temperature of 3300 degrees Celsius. Despite its lower temperature, UY Scooty outshines our Sun by an incomprehensible margin, boasting a luminosity that surpasses our star's radiance by hundreds of thousands of times. But perhaps the most intriguing aspect of UY Scooty lies in its uncertain fate. Like all stars, UY Scooty is not immortal, and its demise will be as spectacular as its existence. Scientists speculate that UY Scooty is on the verge of shedding its outer layers in a cosmic event known as a supernova explosion. When this occurs, UY Scooty will unleash an incomprehensible amount of energy, briefly outshining entire galaxies before fading into obscurity as a stellar remnant. As we peer into the depths of space, stars like UY Scooty remind us of the beauty and complexity of the cosmos. From their humble beginnings within stellar nurseries to their explosive finales, stars shape the very fabric of our universe, providing a glimpse into the grandeur of creation itself. And in the vast expanse of the cosmos, UY Scooty stands as a testament to the boundless wonders that await our exploration. Yet despite our fascination with these cosmic behemoths, astronomers face significant challenges in unraveling the mysteries of stars like UY Scooty. One of the primary obstacles lies in accurately measuring their size and properties from afar. Unlike smaller stars, which can be studied in detail using techniques like stellar parallax, the sheer distance of supergiants like UY Scooty complicates matters. Astronomers must rely on indirect methods, such as spectral analysis and photometry, to glean insights into these distant giants, introducing uncertainties into their measurements. Moreover, the turbulent nature of supergiant stars adds another layer of complexity to the equation. UY Scooty, like many of its brethren, experiences intense stellar winds and convective currents within its outer layers, obscuring our view of its interior. These turbulent phenomena not only hinder our ability to accurately determine the star's size, but also pose challenges in understanding its evolutionary trajectory. To overcome these obstacles, astronomers must develop sophisticated models that incorporate a multitude of factors, from stellar structure to atmospheric dynamics, to paint a comprehensive picture of stars like UY Scuti. Furthermore, the limitations of current observational technology present a formidable barrier to our understanding of supergiant stars. While advances in telescopes and instruments have revolutionized our understanding of the cosmos, probing the depths of stars like UY Scuti remains a daunting task. The sheer size and distance of these cosmic giants push our observational capabilities to their limits, requiring innovative approaches and cutting-edge technology to unlock their secrets. As we strive to overcome these challenges, we inch closer to unraveling the enigma of UY Scuti and unlocking the mysteries of the universe's largest stars. Despite these challenges, astronomers continue to push the boundaries of our understanding, shedding new light on the enigmatic nature of stars like UY Scuti. Recent advancements in observational techniques, such as interferometry and adaptive optics, offer unprecedented insights into the structure and behavior of these cosmic titans. By combining data from multiple telescopes and employing sophisticated image processing algorithms, scientists can peer beneath the veil of UY Scuti's outer layers, unraveling the intricate dynamics at play within its core. Furthermore, theoretical models play a crucial role in our quest to decipher the secrets of UY Scuti and its ilk. By harnessing the power of supercomputers, astrophysicists can simulate the complex processes that govern the evolution of massive stars, providing invaluable guidance for interpreting observational data. These simulations allow scientists to explore a wide range of scenarios, from the turbulent convection currents within a star's interior to the explosive events that mark its final moments, helping to refine our understanding of UY Scuti's life cycle. Moreover, international collaborations and initiatives foster collaboration among astronomers from around the globe, pooling resources and expertise to tackle the most pressing questions in astrophysics. Projects like the Atacama Large Millimeter Submillimeter Array, ALMA, and the European Space Agency's Gaia mission provide invaluable data on UY Scuti and other supergiant stars, enriching our understanding of their properties and behavior. By fostering a spirit of cooperation and shared discovery, these initiatives pave the way for groundbreaking discoveries in the field of stellar astrophysics. As we stand on the precipice of a new era of exploration, the future holds boundless possibilities for unraveling the mysteries of UY Scuti and the universe's largest stars. With each passing day, we inch closer to unlocking the secrets of these cosmic behemoths, expanding our knowledge of the cosmos and our place within it. As we continue to peer into the depths of space, the story of UY Scuti serves as a reminder of the infinite wonders that await us, inspiring future generations to pursue the quest for knowledge and exploration. In the grand tapestry of the cosmos, stars like UY Scuti serve as beacons of wonder, reminding us of the boundless scale and complexity of the universe. As we gaze upon these celestial giants, we're humbled by the vastness of space and the wonders it holds. Feeling inspired? Dive deeper into the cosmos by exploring more about stars and space exploration. Check out our other videos on all things space and the mesmerizing cosmos. The universe awaits your curiosity. Thanks for joining us on this cosmic commute. Until next time, keep looking up.